the name of dog! What is that?
Meat Canigas! Roman dog food made from 100% local Lutetian fare for all your beloved pet animals. Don't waste valuable time cooking for them. Instead, buy Canigas!
Available for money, practical to use, for birds and cats and poodles too. They gobble it down, but they love the stuff. And Canigas, they just can't get enough.
Get your free sample. Give it a try, all for free.
I really don't like the Romans. Right.
That little Canigas is so adorable, and it's so Lutetian. Ow!
Tut, tut. Mr. Dogmatix, please, Mr. Indomitable. But really, Mr. Dogmatix is the invader's pin-up pup.
Huh? How did the Romans manage to engrave you? They don't even know us.
Oh.
Don't worry. You rumble in and smash all those faces of yours up.
But they're everywhere. And they're made of marble.
Oh. Oh.
I didn't do anything!
Really? So do something then! Until then, out of my sight! Are they?
Come back, Brina! I eat nothing but sausages from Tolosa myself!
I'm going to make mincemeat of that Canigas factory!
By dog, I like that! Let's smash it all up!
Huh? Really? Usually Dogmatix doesn't like smashing!
Maybe we won't smash it all up.
Of course, I knew that.
Let's hide behind those barrels. When someone opens the door, we sneak in.
Yeah, these barrels really smell awful.
Normally, people put the rubbish out and not take it inside.
Except when they make pet food with it.
The romanization of Lutetia through pet food is up and running. 100% Lutetian waste. Nothing lost, nothing made. All is transformed. Woohoo! Jupiter was with me when by pure chance I noticed that cute little white dog trotting through the street. Little did he know he'd give that distinctly Lutetian touch to Canigas.
You think you can make fun of me, Roman?